All right, there we go.
Interesting. Okay.
So I've
drawn... You can have a fork scope.
Yeah.
And an angle sight. You know, left or right? I think I'll do left.
Yeah. If you look to the left at the map, I've drawn on it, so you can hopefully kind of see what I was thinking of, because I'm pretty sure we start in the top where the S is. So then we will probably go over to the area marked P, if you can see that, with the X. That'll allow you to shoot long distances to the other side of the map and anything on the dam. I'll send the drone to check out anything on the dam so we can see anything on the outside. Then once we've cleared everything topside, then we'll just clear out the insides of the dam, if that makes sense.
Okay, you want me to actually go long range, okay. Got it. Okay. Let's see what I can fuck up this time.
Okay, alright.
I was gonna say, I'm not too ready just yet.
Yeah, fair enough.
Okay. 28 out of 30 points. I am ready.
Okay. Let's start.
Let's see how badly I can fuck this up. And here's the problem. Is I'm right-handed, but I can only see out of my left eye. So I have to use my right arm and move the gun all the way over to my left side.
There's that one crooked stock that was on Forgotten Weapons that would be amazing for you.
Yeah, right? But, The cannon sight doesn't work. That's awesome.
So there's the building over there. Try not to inadvertently discharge into my chest this time, because...
Oh, did I actually hit you with that?
Yeah, you hit me.
I did? I'm sorry. I didn't think I hit you with that.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Yeah, hey.
Can't squeeze through that.
Yep. I'd say going on the top of this building is probably great. So, there's a couple of stairs. I'm gonna go with the pistol for inside this building because, you know, you don't want to make a lot of noise.
Yeah, there's someone in here.
Over here, maybe? I can't remember the exact layout of this building. Here's the stairs, I think. Yep, here's the stairs. And up these stairs.
Oh. I was expecting to have grabbed a supercharger.
You just dropped that, by the way. Yeah, no. I don't even use the fucking thing anyway. Alright, so I'm going to use the drone to see what's going on. So, anyone on top of the dam itself?
Here, Red Dead. Oh my god.
What?
How is that supposed to help anybody?
That was what? Oh, the red dot.
The red dot.
It's not lined up with your eye, I guess. It helps me out.
Well, I thought it would, but it's so tiny.
Yeah, that's what dots are usually like.
You underestimate my blindness.
Okay, I didn't see anyone topside. The batteries are getting low on the drone. So let's see about the building on the other side. If I can find the fucking thing that is. I don't see any enemies around that building. Okay. About my entrance. What are you giggling about? Oh, there's some... I do see one guy. He's, very much in that area. In between the second to last and the last, of those concrete areas there. He's just chilling out between them. Might want to take him out.
Here.
Okay. I'll stop messing around.
Okay, so he's in between. If you look down the dam, there's these triangular sort of sections that come off. Between the second to last and the last of those is an enemy somewhere in there by the more little yellow stairs there. You can see him through your sniper rifle. He might be hard, might be easier to see from over here, because he's kind of tucked in there.
Look down! To the left! Down in the courtyard!
Oh. Okay, I'll take care of him. Well, now they know where we are, so... I wonder if he's... Oh yeah, he's still over there. Yeah, he's firing at you.
Is he?
Yeah, he's shooting at us.
I need to be that person, but I don't fucking see him.
He's at the right yellow stairs, further from us by the concrete ramps on the side. Yep, there you go. You got him. Yep.
Well, apparently there were two of them.
Nope.
There's more?
Over there by the building, first panel beside the window. Oh!
Oh God!
I got him.
Damn it! I died, dude.
Same here. Almost. Oh crap. Oh fuck. Oh! I got him.
There's no spectate, apparently.
I should probably check. I should probably change that. Oh, being shot at. Got him. In the air there.
And there's no reviving in this, is there?
I think there is? I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that, because I'm relatively new to the game myself. Okay, I'm just gonna go forward here.
Okay, have fun.
I'm just gonna go bum rush into here. With a fucking belt fit, because of course I am. It's kind of funny, they speak Russian, the enemies, in this game. But their organization is named Folk. V-O-L-K. Which is a German word. Which is interesting. What are they, like, what? Russian neo-Nazis or some shit?
No, they're Russian, they just decided to go, Okay, this candid side I need to get rid of because that was dog shit.
What's going on?
Oh, I got sent back to the menu finally.
Jeez. It took you a while, huh? Alright.
Well, I had to go back to menu and stuff.
Change some settings, I'm guessing.
Not back to menu. My hair tie fell out, so I needed to do some things. Some things.
Oh, yes.
It's
just one guy now. Running in the inside, just hunting nothing. I'm chasing dust bunnies. Shh. I'm hunting dust wabbits.
Oh, Jesus. Found it.
That's where I'm being shot at from. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm still being shot at. Oh. I see you, motherfucker. Oh, Jesus Christ, this guy's got a fucking machine gun, too. And this guy had a machine gun, too. I made his pronouns was/were.
What/were?
Omega. It can't be a hostage situation if there's no hostages, right? Okay. You guys clearly don't understand the concept of not stacking up against a heavy machine gun in a doorway where the guy's literally waiting for you with the fucking machine gun pointed straight at you. Yeah, you're fucking galaxy brain geniuses, you machine bastards. I only have 16 left now.
Wait.
What's going on over there?
I'm making a secondary loadout, and as a marksman, you can choose an AK-47 as your sniper rifle.
Well, I mean, yeah, you could. I think the AK is common to all classes, actually, which is silly.
Well, like the SKS, the SVD, and the SV-98 make sense. The AK, not really.
Ooh, some guy tried to attack me from the rear. Okay, I have two SWAT magazines. Jesus Christ. He jump scared me from behind a fucking crate, and I...
bastard.
Okay, I got 14 left now.
14 rounds or 14 mags?
14 troops to kill.
Oh. Oh dear. The prude be angry.
I'm not really angry, but, you know, it's just annoying to try and hunt them all down in this area. Like, it's not fun for you to just sit there and do nothing.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, I guess that... Oh, it did mean something.
Yeah, we did a lose in that case. I'm gonna change maps, because that map is kind of fucking irritating. Let's exit.